I'm rocking my giant squid Tuckahoe mom shirt.
Oh yeah.
I remember I lived in San Francisco for a while, and I remember talking to my buddy Jason, my guitar sensei, if you will. And I was asking him about, you know, what are you listening to, and he told me he was currently digging Robin Trower from the 70s. I was like, who? Never heard of him. He told me to pick up Bridge of Sighs from 1974. And Robin Trower, very much Hendrix inspired. A lot of U vibe, a lot of chorus, but just incredible blues rock phrasing. And I remember walking down, I was walking down Bay Street West into a sunset, listening to Bridge of Sighs. It's a completely religioso experience. But here's the song. I'm gonna try to jam along with it a little bit.
So cold, in the long time cross.